It was an extremely cold morning, but that did not stop Ashland and Hopkinton for meeting up for the 95th time on Thanksgiving. First offensive snap of the game couldn't have gone any better for Ashland. Jackson Hornung connects with Nathan Sickles, who takes it to the house for a 70-yard touchdown. The extra point was no good. Score remains 6-0 Ashland. The Hillers respond in the second quarter. A 28-yard touchdown from Ryan Kelleher to Brendan Kelly evens up the score. The Brendan Kelly extra point puts the Hillers up by one. In the third quarter, the Hillers strike again with some trickery.
Three backs lined up, and he pitches to DeLoya, who's going to look to throw back. Wide open, beautiful play, and Ryan Kelleher.
Ryan Kelleher can throw four touchdowns, and he can catch them. The extra point was good, and it makes it 14-6 Hillers. The Hillers struck once again in the third quarter.
As he fakes the handoff. Oh, wow, what a catch. Brendan Kelly again going to the ground.
Brendan Kelly makes an insane catch for his second touchdown of the game, and he then kicks another successful extra point to make it 21-6, and that is how the score would stay the rest of the way. The Hopkinton Hillers finished the season with 7 wins and 4 losses overall, while Ashland finishes with 8 wins and 3 losses. Congratulations on a great season to the 2018 Hopkinton Hillers football team.